That's great defensive pressure from Zard.
Got it to Carroll. Goldstein's been really important, although he wasn't able to release that ball. Nice and clean. Stringer. Back to Sardis. The handball didn't really favour the young man. Tough place on the ground until he should. He's got acres open, and he should gobble up